morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. Hail, hail, rock and roll.
Thank you
for
helping me
learn.
Welcome
back.
Well, hello, educators with RCAS. We are happy to see you back this year. We have another top 10 list for you. You might be a teacher if, start number 10, you have an uncontrollable urge to correct other people's children in public.
When you subconsciously reach for your red pen while reading Facebook posts.
You can also fill a book with phrases you should not have to say out loud, like, stop licking that playground.
So, okay, number 7, you have trouble coming up with names for your own baby because of past students who haunt your memories.
That's such a good one. You've trained yourself to go to the bathroom at two distinct times of the day, lunch and prep period.
You raise your hand when the server at the restaurant asks if anyone would like water.
You remember 120 students' names, but you can't remember where you put your keys.
You ask if anyone needs to go to the bathroom as you enter a theater with a group of your friends.
Mm-hmm.
You get a secret thrill out of laminating something.
All right, and the number one reason you might be a teacher if you want to slap the next person who says, oh, must be nice to work 7 to 3 and have summers off.
Ooh.
Yeah, right. But in all seriousness, we want to say thank you, teachers, and we hope you have a great year.
Yes, and a special thank you to Mr. Belding for all he does.
There you go.
Hey, Rapid City Area School District employees. On behalf of the entire Rapid City Rush organization, welcome back to another school year, and thank you for everything you do. We're excited to partner with you guys again this year and get you all out to a game. Don't forget, our opening weekend is October 25th and 26th.
Go Rush!
Hi, I'm Andy Skull, president of Skull Construction. I want to say thank you to all the teachers and faculty of the Rapid City Area School District and welcome me back, hopefully for another great year. Look forward to all the exciting things happening in the school district with workforce development, pathways program. I greatly enjoy our collaboration and have a great year and do great things for the kids.
T is for teachers touching our kids' hearts and opening their minds.
H is for helping our kids reach their full potential.
A is for appreciation. We appreciate all the teachers and school personnel who play such a vital role in the lives of children every day.
N is for nurse. They have the superpowers and the heart to look after the health and well-being of our students.
K is for the kindness that you show every day.
S is for the superpowers you possess, the ability to see the potential in every student, the powers of creativity, x-ray vision, mind reading, and last but not least, having bladders of steel to get you through the day.
The Rapid City Area Chamber of Commerce would like to thank you for investing in the future of our students and our community.
So on behalf of the Rapid City Area Chamber of Commerce,
thanks for all you do.
Hey everyone, this is Mayor Steve Allender here from City Hall. And now that you're out of this building, we have it all to ourselves, and there's a little echo here. We miss seeing many of you around the room here. But it's time to get back to work, time for school. It's a very exciting time for the community, and you're in one of those jobs that matters. So from me to you, thank you for being in the career you're in. Thank you for your dedication to our students of Rapid City. And good luck this school year. And as always, consider the City of Rapid City a partner with you.
I did it.
You did it!
Welcome back to the school year. Have a good time and don't let the kids wear you out.
Good news for this year, especially if we get a La Nina. That'll just mean cold conditions for the winter, but we could cancel the snow dance. No snow dance, no snow dance.
And it's crazy to already think we're talking about going back to school. We got another year ahead of us, and I wish you teachers good luck during that year.
I just want to thank all the teachers out there for all the hard work they put in and the great job you do with area kids, and have a great school year in 2019-20.
I just want to wish you all good luck this school year. Hopefully you don't have any students like me.
I hope you guys had a great summer, and I'm sure you're going to have a great, great school year.
I know you had a great summer, But you know, it's time to get back to school. I know all of you are looking forward to it, and I sincerely hope you have a fabulous 2019-2020 school year.
Summer's almost over, and I just want to take a moment to say thank you for everything you do, and have an excellent school year.
To all the Rapid City school staff, including my wife, Margaret, have a great year.
Teachers and staff, the Rapid City Area School District, you guys play a crucial role in the development of our kids, and we appreciate that. So thank you. Hard to believe summer's almost over, but have a great school year.
From our preschool programs here at Rural America Initiative to our elementary through high school mentoring programs like the Ate Api program, we are proud to partner with Rapid City Area Schools. We wish all the teachers the best on this upcoming school year, and we look forward to partnering with you and working with you in the schools, and best of luck.
Dayayahipi.
On behalf of Elevate Rapid City, welcome back Rapid City Area School District staff. We are excited to partner with you with Pathways and wish you a great 2019-2020 school year.
Have a great year.
Here at Lifeways, we want to welcome all Rapid City school staff back for another school year.
Our Lifeways Addictions counselors are excited, as always, to bring you drug and alcohol prevention education, intervention, and student services to you this year.
Lifeways is available in all the high school and middle schools, and we are here to support you and your students in everything you do.
Thank you for your countless hours you put into making each day the best day for the students you serve.
We hope you have an amazing year, and always remember,
our team has your back!
From the sparkliest notebooks to the flyest lunchboxes, Black Hills Federal Credit Union has been helping outfit students with the freshest school supplies for 23 years. With more than 100,000 supplies donated to area students, we're certain your students will have the tools and confidence to ace this school year. From all of us at BHFCU, we wish you a successful and stylish school year.
Hi, I'm Carl Jaggeris, Chief of Police at the Rapid City Police Department. Reflecting back on my career, some of my best years were when I was a school liaison officer at West Middle School. The reason why I say that is I got to work very closely with staff members of Rapid City Area Schools to ensure that we did everything that we could to keep our community safe. I'm looking forward to another school year and very glad that we have several dedicated school liaison officers to help keep our school environment safe.
Hi, Officer Brian Pitts with the Rapid City Police Department. On behalf of myself and the other school resource officers here in the Rapid City Police Department, we want to welcome you back to school and look forward to working with you to create a safe, fun, and engaging environment for our kids.
Rapid City Area School staff, welcome to your new year. We're excited about partnering with you and look forward to working with you. On behalf of the Y,
have a great year.
Hi, we just want to say thank you here from the United Way of the Black Hills for partnering with us with our Black Hills Reads Initiative and all the other very important work we do here. Thank you, and from all of us here, we are wishing you a happy school year.
Yay! Yay!
Hi, my name is Kent Bush. I'm the new editor at the Rapid City Journal. We're really looking forward to telling the stories of the Rapid City School District, and we appreciate everything that you guys do for the children in this community. On behalf of the Rapid City Journal, we just want to say,
Have a great school year! Woo!
Hello, I'm Nick Gardner with Black Hills Energy, wishing everyone a safe and fun school year. Teachers, I want to give you a special thank you for the work that you do in sharing your energy with the future leaders of the Rapid City community. You are a big part of why myself and everyone at Black Hills Energy are proud to call this community home. So welcome back and have a wonderful year.
Hi, I'm D-Ray Knight with Cat Country 98.7.
Hi, I'm Mark Houston with the Cat 98.7.
I'm Stitch with Hot 93.1.
I'm Jake with the Fox.
And I'm Home Slice artist Brandon Jones with the Brandon Jones Band, and we want to wish you a happy school year from Home Slice Media. Woo-hoo!
Good morning, I'm Mike Ressler, the President of the Board of Education. Just want to say how happy I am and how privileged I am to be your President of the Board. And it's been said that education is a message that we send to the future. And there's no doubt in my mind that the staff we have on board at the Rapid City Area Schools is more than capable of that challenge. So, on behalf of the board, we all just want to say,
welcome back.